Hello friends, this is Futuristic World.
There are almost whole world is running on electricity. Also, electric power is less cost with compared to other fuels and powers. There are many ways to create electric power easily. After the electric bikes and electric cars, it's time to electric plane. Yeah, our today's topic is on hybrid electric jet plane, which is preparing for takeoff in 2022. The aviation industry has made steady progress in cutting its fuel use and carbon emissions. Planes have become lighter, engines more efficient, and airlines are starting to use biofuel blends and to better manage the traffic flow in order to save money and reduce emissions. Still, aviation produces about 2% of world's carbon emissions. To reduce them further, Zunum Aero has a bold plan for a low-carbon flying future. The Kirkland Wasp-based startup plans to deliver its first hybrid electric planes in 2022. The 12-seater jet will have a range of 700 miles and maximum cruise speed of 340 miles per hour. It will generate 80% fewer emission and produce 75% less noise. Zunum's business model is based on short commuter flights between small regional airports. With that strategy in place, they plan to cut cost and door-to-door travel time and take around 2.5 hours door-to-door, half as long as it takes now. Zunum has chosen a hybrid route. Today's batteries are still too large and heavy for all electric aircraft with the size and range the company wants. The Alpha Electro, for instance, has a range of about 80 miles. Zunum's airplane design has a series hybrid powertrain. Propulsion is electric, with only an electric motor powering the drivetrain. But the engine extends the battery's range by generating power for the motor. Most hybrid electric cars, by contrast, use parallel hybrid or series parallel hybrid powertrains. The airplane will use 1 megawatt battery. The company is currently testing batteries used in hybrid trucks and ships, but is not wedded to specific battery technology. They are trying to be a battery independent, and they designed the airplane to accept the most efficient, safest, and lightest battery available in 2022. Zunum's engineers are now focused on making the aircraft super efficient. That means including the obvious features such as lightweight parts, the composite airframe, and the sleek shape. But the engineers are now also devising ways to use waste heat from the engine to heat the cabin or de-icing systems, and using the motor's windmilling action to recharge the battery during the period of low flight on or descent. Zunum will begin flight tests by 2019. By 2030, the company plans to develop a 50-seater airplane with a 1,000-mile range. Zunum isn't the first company to make a big promise for electric flight. In September, European budget airline EasyJet announced that it is developing a 180-seater electric plane for 2027 with Los Angeles-based Bright Electric. Slovenian manufacturer Pipistrel has been selling Alpha Electro, a commercial electric aircraft, for a pilot training since 2015. Bai Aerospace in Englewood, Colombia has built a 2-seater electric airplane similar to the Alpha Electro for pilot training, and it's expected to cost less than a Cessna of that size. Both Boeing and Airbus have experimented with electric propulsion. NASA is also interested in electric aviation and is working on its X-57 electric airplane. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.